Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and this is the second video of the series. In the first part of the video, we have installed and configured the Prometheus on Kubernetes cluster. In this video, we are going to configure the Alert Manager, creating rules for the alerts and configure the mail service for the alert management. Let's begin. We are using the Helm chart to set up the Prometheus monitoring system on Kubernetes. In the first part, we also install the Alert Manager. This is the URL to access the Alert Manager on our Kubernetes cluster. We are going to use our values.xml file to configure the Alert Manager. Let's look at the Alert Manager section. Alert Manager is already enabled or installed. We are going to configure the mail service for the Alert Manager in AlertManager.yml file. Come down in this file till line number 1143 or Alert Manager file section. You can configure the mail service for the Alert Manager in this section. Provide the sender mail account, provide the mail server or SMTP server information. I am using the Gmail SMTP. Provide the SMTP or mail server authentication username and password. If your SMTP or mail server is configured with TLS service, then use this service. And this is the other basic setting. All alerts are grouped by node. We are going to create rules in server file section. Go to rules section and create rules. I am creating only one rule for the demonstration. Node is not ready. Every node in a Kubernetes cluster has a valid status, either ready or not ready. This is the expression or conditions that is running on Prometheus data. To get a status of nodes in a Kubernetes cluster, let's try to run this expression on Prometheus data. At this moment, there is no node with the status not ready. Let's change the condition. It returned couple of the result. It means that all the nodes in Kubernetes cluster are healthy and ready state. It is querying in every 1 minute and it is going to be a critical alert. And this is the message of alert critical dot server name is not ready. You can create rules as much as you want. For the demo, I am good with the single rule. Let's go ahead, save it and upload on server. To configure the Alert Manager, we can upgrade our Helm deployment like this. Go ahead and execute. It has been updated. Let's validate. Go to Alert Manager and click on Alerts. At this moment, no alert because condition not match. Click on Status and check the config section. You can verify your mail server setting in config section. Now let's try to bring down one of the node to test alerts.
I am bringing down second node in Kubernetes cluster. Node is down or not ready in Kubernetes cluster. Let's look at the alert in Prometheus. Go to alerts and you can see here two active alerts. This condition fired up on the node in a cluster. Now this alert moved to firing from pending. Expand that and you can see here these alerts are in firing state. node is not ready and this is the second node. You can see two alerts for the same node with the same name because both the alerts are coming from different source. The first alert is coming from Prometheus Kube-state-metrics and second alert is coming from metric beat because I installed both the monitoring system on my machine. You can check the alert directly by running the query. Copy the condition or query and click on graph and execute. If you want to narrow down the alert only with the Prometheus, what you can do, you can add one more element in this query. You can execute now and now you can see result only from Prometheus metrics. Let's look at this alert on Alert Manager. Go ahead and refresh it. And two alerts are grouped by the node. Look at the mail for this alert. Since I am using the Gmail SMTP server and Gmail blocked my authentication and authorization from the Kubernetes cluster machine. If you are using the enterprise's mail services, I'm sure mail facility is working for you. Let's bring up the node in the cluster to test the alert system. I brought up the second node in Kubernetes cluster. All three nodes are ready in Kubernetes cluster. Look at the Prometheus or Alert Manager. Go to alerts and refresh it. You can see all greens, zero active alert in node is not ready. Let's run the query. Click on graph and run the query. You can see here zero active alert. It means that all the nodes are ready in Kubernetes cluster. Let's look at the Alert Manager. Go ahead and refresh it. No alert in Alert Manager. At this moment, we can say Prometheus is successfully monitoring our Kubernetes cluster, firing the alerts based on rules. Alert Manager also sending the notification on the mails about the alerts. In next video, we are going to configure the Grafana, a visual dashboard for our monitoring system. In this video, that's all. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.